Let's get a loud round of applause for Anthony.